three individuals, there are some who truly stand above the rest. One of these is Anthony Shrout. He not only instilled an avid interest in science in my son, but encouraged him to make life decisions in a way that we will forever be grateful. Doc, as they called him, took teaching to a level beyond the classroom and showed a true interest in his students as individuals. Not to keep him as a valuable part of our school system is a huge mistake, and the real losers will be the future students who will not be able to benefit from his knowledge and his compassion.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And just to be clear, you understand that the school committee can't comment on personnel matters before the district, but we do appreciate your coming before us to give us your feedback. So thank you.
Thank you.
Are there any other visitor comments?
I have a letter from some of the parents.
Could you give us your name and address, please?
Sharon Feen, 54 Ridge Road. Thank you. Education is so often wrapped up in a mass of rules and laws and policies, meetings and contracts and committees. It's easy to lose sight of the one actual goal everything is meant to serve. Perhaps this is why, at the top of the website for Longmeadow Public Schools, the focus of the district is stated quite simply and clearly, eyes on the child, learning. The focus of Longmeadow Schools is not eyes on the hallway, duty superseding the genuine academic concerns of a young person. It is not eyes on the brushing aside distraught students to ensure prompt attendance to faculty meetings. It is not eyes on interdepartmental politics, eyes on making sure no student receives assistance from anyone but their own teacher. And it is not eyes on enforcing faculty conformity to maintain the comfort and security of building administrators. It is simply this, eyes on the child learning. Ms. Doyle, members of the school committee, you have a choice this evening. All we ask is that you keep your focus where it has been promised, that you recognize all the learning that has occurred under Doc Shrout in his few years here and all that would occur if he continued his career in Longmeadow. Consider how difficult it is to find good science teachers and how much learning would be lost by a replacement with less teaching ability, less dedication, and what will almost certainly be less knowledge and expertise. Look upon the faces of the young people who have, by their own choice, gathered here tonight, students who care deeply for their teacher and feel indebted to him for the hours beyond hours he has devoted in service to their education. We ask simply that you look upon the young people of this community when you make your decision and that your eyes not waver. Sincerely, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Any other visitor comments this evening? We seem to be deciding who's going to speak.
The actual person hasn't showed up yet.
Oh, okay.
No, just read it.
Just read it.
Just go.
Read it.
Yeah, you could read a statement.
Okay.
End of line.
And if you could start with your name and address.
Hi, I'm Melanie Feen, and I'm on 54 Ridge Road. Okay, so I'm just going to read a letter written by a couple of students at Longmeadow High School to show how much we support Dr. Shout and how great of a teacher he's been for us. So to the Longmeadow School Committee and Mrs. Doyle, the Longmeadow Public School System prides itself on terrific staff. This staff is terrific because its members recognize the importance of education in the development of a student. They recognize that they play a vital role in influencing who their students may become, and because of this, they are dedicated to the superior education of these students. In our time at Longmeadow High School, we have been exposed to many teachers who have demonstrated to varying levels this commitment to students. One teacher, however, has been the absolute epitome of this principle, always putting students and their education first. This individual is Dr. Anthony Shrout. Dr. Shrout consistently would stay after school to assist students so that they understood the chemistry that he was teaching. He would often stay well into the evening, infringing upon what should have been his personal time in pursuit of helping his students attain this understanding. Dr. Shout truly cared about his students even after students had completed his chemistry class and had moved on to physics. He would stay after school with them, assist them with physics problems and the understanding of physics concepts when they needed assistance. Individuals like Dr. Shout earn the staff at Longmeadow High School the reputation they have for the commitment to student success. Because he so evidently cared about students, we are incredibly disconcerted by the fact that current plans dictate that Dr. Shout will not be resuming this position on the staff of Longmeadow High School next year. We place this individual on a pedestal because of his competence and dedication, and therefore are stunned by the administration's judgment that he is not the exceptional educator that we perceive. Dr. Shout has said many times that he believes he works for the students, and he has demonstrated this through his actions. We urge the individuals responsible for this decision to recognize that by discontinuing Dr. Shout's contract with Longmeadow High School, they are not acting in the students' best interests. In addition, by refusing to release any information about their motives for making this decision, the administration has left very little room for students to voice counter-arguments to their logic. We must instead assume that Dr. Shout committed some infraction so severe that rather than a suspension, it requires the termination of his employment at Longmeadow High School, but insubstantial enough to allow him to remain in a class for over a month after this decision was made. The time we spend perplexed as to what this infraction might be is better spent reconciling the disagreement that we have with the administration. We, the undersigned, respectfully ask that the school committee take action to ensure that the parties responsible for this decision recognize the negative ramifications it will have on current and future students of Longmeadow High School and take appropriate action to reinstate Dr. Anthony Shout on the staff at LHS. We also request that the school committee take steps to modify the current process that the administration utilizes to eliminate staff members by revising it to consider student input and disclosing the reasons for their decision to the public. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Any other visitor comments?
Hi, I'm Charlotte DeZalo. I'm 16 years old, and I'm going to be a senior at Longmeadow High School.
You can have a seat.
All right. Sorry. And I had Doc Shrout my sophomore year for Honors Chem. And I went in there believing that science to me wasn't as important as it is to other people, and that science usually is more of a boys' sport, so to say. Like AP Physics is the boys prevail, and AP Chem, the boys prevail. And what Doc taught me, and what he enforced on all of us, is that we could do anything. It doesn't matter how well or how many awards we get or what our GPA is, if we believe in something, especially in science, that we could do it. And if it wasn't for him, I would never have taken AP Physics and never understood that what I want to do is be a prominent woman in science. And for all of us, we have signs all over school saying, if there's a problem, talk to a teacher, talk to an administrator, or even our slogan is eyes on children learning. But it's not eyes on children learning until 3 o'clock when all the other teachers leave. Or eyes on children learning, but only your students. It's eyes on children learning for all of us. Like Doc Shroud's idea was that it doesn't matter if you're a student, if you're a sophomore, if you're a junior, even if you're a senior, he's gonna have you learn. And so when you get out of high school, you'll be able to learn what everyone else is, to give everyone an equal chance. Isn't that, and I believe that's what the point of Longmeadow High School is. And he helped me with school, but he also helped me with personal things. Like junior year is really stressful, and it's all about grades and about SATs and whatnot. And he told me that whatever I could do, just do it to my best extent. And he offered an oasis from the junior stress. And because of that, we all believe that, all of us, we all hang out at Doc's room after school because he tells us, he gives us the confidence that we need to succeed. And it's just a shame to cut that off because, especially this is why I'm talking this year, is because I don't know what I'm going to do next year, when I'm going to go to college. And when I'm looking at the colleges and looking at programs, I don't know who I'm going to talk to because Doc would be my first choice for everything. And I believe that it's hurting all of us. It's hurting students, past and future. Just to let them go. So I'd like you guys to reconsider. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Any other?
Just give it to them?
You could... You could read it if you would like.
It's rather long.
Okay. Is it... Well, may I ask, is it... has it kind of been captured in other comments, or is there anything...
It's important to be read.
Okay.
All right. Feel free. If you could give us your name and address, and feel free to have a seat.
My name is Cindy Condividi, and I live on 39 King Philip Drive. Okay. Maybe I'll just skip around and read some of them, because there's a lot. But here's... Should I read names?
No, just read them.
Okay. The first comment is, Dr. Anthony Shrout is a dedicated member to Longmeadow High School. It would be to our disadvantage to replace him. Another commenter said, I spent the majority of my sophomore year mornings in Doc's room because he was always willing to help and was understanding that the material did come hard for some students. Hopefully the administration will take the right decision in reinstating his contract. Another person said, Dr. Anthony Shrout is one of the best assets to the high school and the community as a whole. It's a shame that administration has become so narrow-minded and unable to see what's best for the students. It's not too late to fix this problem and make a change for the better. another person said, Dr. Shrout was one of the greatest teachers I have ever had. His support and dedication for his students was unbelievable. His teaching extended outside of the classroom, and he was willing to help students even on his own personal time. Another student said, I'm truly outraged at the fact that he was fired. He was the, in caps lock, best teacher I've ever had and will ever have. A parent said, my daughter, blank, took his organic chemistry class. She constantly impressed me with her love for the course and how much knowledge she had gained from being in Dr. Shrout's class. He's a wonderful teacher and person. Longmeadow can't afford to lose one of their only good science teachers. Another student said, Doc Shrout has always helped me with chemistry when my own teacher was not there. He's one of the finest teachers to set foot in LHS, and getting rid of him would deal a severe blow to the quality of the teaching staff in this high school. Another student said, while I have not personally had Dr. Anthony Shrout as a teacher at Longmeadow High School, I have heard nothing but good things about his willingness to help students achieve academically. Another student said, I recently moved to Agawam, Massachusetts. However, I graduated from Longmeadow High School. I was a student in Dr. Shrout's organic chemistry class from 2009 to 2010 school year. His dedication to teaching is something I will never forget. Dr. Shrout is a very intelligent professional, and I was shocked to hear that his contract would not be renewed for the next school year to come. School systems need more teachers like Dr. Shrout to improve a youth's education. I cannot understand why someone like him would not be allowed to return for another year. Although he has not been in Longmeadow school system for as long as other teachers, he has clearly made quite an impact on the lives of many. It would be disheartening to see him go. Thank you. And another student said, Dr. Anthony Shrout is one of the most dedicated and talented teachers I know. He has been an amazing teacher, role model, and one of the only adult figures that I really trusted in the school. It would be extremely sad to see him go. Chemistry in Longmeadow High School would not be the same without him. That's most of the comments.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay. Is there anyone else?
Natalie Berzin. I currently attend the University of Tampa, but I graduated last year. Do you need my address?
No, that's fine.
Okay, I spent 6 years, I took six different science courses in my time at Longmeadow High School. And senior year, I took organic chemistry, and not only was he the most talented and educated and well-spoken teachers I've ever had, he truly gave you his passion through his teaching. And organic chemistry is not an easy course. It's not something that everyone can catch on easily to, but he could explain the same concept four different ways so that every student understood it. Not a single person was ever left behind. So not only did he help me in organic chemistry and with the Bio 2 class I was also taking at the time, he still stays in touch with me. And if I ever have a question, he answers me immediately because my education now is still important to him. So I'm not here because I you know, am going to be affected by any decision that is going to be made in the future about this, but I'm worried about the kids that are going to be going through the high school in the future. They deserve the same education that I received. And if we want to keep Longmeadow High School at the prestigious level and on the pedestal that it's at, then we need to look at this with an open mind and really consider keeping Anthony Shroud at the school, because he is probably one of the only science teachers that genuinely cares about his students. And you can ask anyone, and they will testify to that. How many teachers do you know that actually stay past 3 o'clock because their students are more important than getting home and cooking dinner? So if that's the standard and that's the kind of teacher we want in Longmeadow, then we need to keep him and make him that symbol that he deserves to be. Okay, that's it.
Thank you. Anyone else before we close visitor comments? Going once?
we have a petition too.
It was the signatures to the letter that we had.
Okay.
Could you
give that to Diane?
Yeah,
that would be great.
There you go.
There's the letter attached on the bottom too.
Thank you very much.
Oh.
All right. Thank you very much. We do appreciate you coming. Do we have